What is the largest butterfly in the world? It is the Queen Alexandra's birdwing. It has a wingspan of 11 inches, 28 centimeters for females and 8 inches, 20 centimeters for males. It takes about 4 months for these butterflies to transform from a larva to an adult butterfly. They only live for 3 months after becoming fully mature. For more facts about animals, click on the subscribe button.